Well, I'm Nathaniel from Craft Unique, and I'm going to show you how to change the filament on your CraftBot 3D printer. The one thing you need to keep in mind is when you change the filament, you need to extrude first and then reverse immediately thereafter. If you do not do this, or if you pull the filament out cold or something terrible like that, you have the potential to clog the extruder, and we want to avoid that. So I'm going to show you the right way to do it. At this present point in time, we actually have some filament in here. If you look down at the LCD display, we are already heated to 220 degrees Celsius. You always want to make sure that your extruder is heated before you try to take the filament out or put it in. We're going to go to the extrude option. We're going to extrude just to show you that you can see there's filament running out. And now if we come back up to the top, I'm going to show you how to remove it. Take this off, and what you're going to do is you're going to extrude for 4 or 5 seconds. And immediately reverse. And I put a grip on it. When you're extruding, you don't want to pull, but when it comes back out, you just want to pull it, put a little bit of tension on it. So extrude. And then after 5 seconds, go to the reverse, and now you're going to pull just a little bit. And it should come out clean. Now we're going to wind it. We'll take this off. We're going to put another filament on. And the first thing we want to do before we put it in there is we want to take and cut the end a little bit. Then we're going to stick it up through the hole, feed it in there. Goes in there pretty easily. When it comes out, we're going to put it back down, hit extrude, and it should go right back in there. If you come down here below, you're going to see some of the old pink filament come out, and it'll start to change orange. And it's beginning to change now. And when it's orange, you know the new filament's gone through. You can come back up to the top. You stick the tube back in, and you're ready to go. Thank you for watching.